size little book.
Yeah.
And so we said, well, why don't we all just make a little book that size?
It's a very intimate
what I like
feel to it.
I like it for two reasons. One, because I'm frequently get here late, and so it gives me a tiny page to work on. And two, because I have a tendency to get overly overwrought and detailed in my stuff, so it, because it's small, I can't do that. So it gets me, in a way, looser than I tend to be when I have a bigger page. So I like those two aspects of it.
Very nice.
Hmm? Is it 3x3?
What is roughly?
Yeah.
You know what it is, Rachel, is you're just taking a big piece of paper, folding, folding, folding.